TikTok, aka a social media platform which started out as a way for any content creator, whether big or small, to express themselves however they felt, whether it be through music, dance, lip sync, comedy, art. However, it has evolved and has taken the internet by storm. Answer this question for me. Do you find yourself scrolling through TikTok for hours, not realizing that so much time has passed? Because guess what? I do. Therefore, for this video, I've created content based on two of my favorite things.
Hey KR Squad, it's your girl Kelsey, and I'm back at it again with another video for you guys. So for today's video, I'm super excited to film this because it incorporates two of my favorite things right now in the entire world, which is A, dancing, and B, doing something that involves TikTok. So TikTok is a platform that has taken society by storm right now. Everyone is on this app, or almost everyone is on this app. So for this video, I really wanted to try out some viral TikTok dances because I see them all the time. And I used to be on top of the trends like clockwork, but now my page mainly focuses on bringing out the Caribbean aspect to TikTok. So I haven't done a lot of the viral TikTok dances in a while. Okay guys, so with that being said, if you do want to see the dances I'm going to learn today, please continue watching. If you like this video, please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel down below, and click that little bell button so you're notified every time I post a video. And without further ado, let's get into the video. So the first dance that I decided to learn was one that I keep seeing on my For You page all the time. All the popular creators keep doing it. So Charlie, Addison, Cover, Taylor, Andreas, Tony, like all of them keep doing it all the time. So it looks pretty simple. It looks pretty easy. So we're going to start off with that one because it looks the easiest.
I got plans for me and you.
What the dance looks like, I'm going to try it. So let's get into this. Okay, so it first starts off with one, two, bam, bam, bam. I think that's how it starts. Okay, let's go again. So it's I got plans for me and you. So it goes la, da, bam, bam, bam. All right, let's keep going. This is actually pretty easy. There's only literally like four movements. So it's
I got plans for me and you.
And then we go one, two, bam, bam, bam. One, two, three, I think it goes. Alright, I think I got it, guys. I think I got it. Alright, guys, so here is the final result.
I got plans for me and you.
Alright guys, so for the next dance that I'm going to do, I see this one all the time on TikTok. Everyone is doing this one right now, and it's to 6ix9ine's newest song, Gobble, I think that's what it's called. So we're gonna learn that one because it looks super fun. So this is what the video looks like.
Ride, don't blink, ride, leave it to the double thick thighs, twin sisters. Drop it down and wobble, wobble up, mommy boot it up, shake it down and gobble, gobble.
Alright, so let's get into this one. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Okay. So it's one, two, three, four, up, wiggle, leg, leg. The thing about this one here is that it goes super fast, so we'll see. Okay, thick thighs, swing across, and pop. So swing, pop, swing, pop. So One, two, three, four, up. Wobble, leg, leg, swing, pop. Why do I feel super stiff? I feel stiff. I swear I can move, guys, I swear. Then we're gonna grab, so swing, pop, twist, wobble. Down, up, down, up. Okay, do I even remember it? Okay, guys, so it's one, two, three, four, cross, wobble, leg, leg, swing, pop. Twist, wobble, wobble, and then it's down, up. Why do I feel so weird doing that part? Down, up, and then E, right? Let's watch it again. Okay, yeah, so the last part is gobble, gobble, up.
A few moments later.
All right, let me do it for camera now.
Ride, don't blink, ride, leave it to the double thick thighs, twin sisters. Drop it down and wobble, wobble up, mommy boot it up, shake it down and gobble, gobble.
Alright, so that was the next dance. I feel like I look super cringy doing these, but you know what? It's all in the game. It's all in the game. So now I'm going to move on to my third dance. Okay, so the next one I'm gonna learn is also kind of long, but it's super cute as well, and I like it. So we're gonna do this one next. Here's the video.
I chose the cake, yeah. All about cake, yeah. Can't relate. All about cake, yeah. I chose the cake, 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 cake. All about cake, 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 cake.
All right, so let's break it down and get to the moves. Whoa, clap, bam, bam. Okay. Whoa, clap, bam. Okay. Whoa, clap, bam, bam. Clap, do do do. So, whoa, clap, bam, bam. Clap, do do do. Okay. Do do do, bam, bam, dum, dum, dum. I know I make the weirdest sound effects when I'm trying to learn these dances. It's because it's like, it's just how I process it, okay? Whoa, clap, da, da, clap, da, 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 one, two, clap, da, da, da. Boom, 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 boom. So it's boom, 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 boom. Okay, okay, who am I? TikTok queen.
A few moments later.
Whoa, do I even remember the beginning? Okay, I think I got it.
I chose the cake, yeah. All about cake, yeah. Can't relate. All about cake,
cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, cake, So there's not that many steps for this one, so I feel like I should get it pretty quickly, but we shall see. So let's get into it. First movement she starts off with is like a trumpet. Trumpet, boom, clap, and then it's din-na-na, tuk. Din-na-na, din-na-na, tuk, clap. Din-na-na, tuk, clap. And then boom, 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 boom. Trumpet, clap. Ooh, it's so quick, it's so quick, it's so quick. Okay. It's so quick. It's this to this is super quick. It's like bam, bam. One, two, up and down, boom. All right, guys, I'm gonna do it for you guys. Let's try this. For that dance, Jesus take the wheel with that one. Hey guys, so that is it for me trying some viral TikTok dances. This was super fun, a little bit complicated, but I really enjoyed doing this because it's been quite a while since I've actually practiced and done viral TikTok dances on my actual page. So I really enjoyed this, it was fun. You can tell I get frustrated sometimes when I'm not getting things right away, but eventually they come to me and I may not look the greatest doing it, but it's still so much fun to do and I enjoyed it. So guys, with that being said, if you enjoyed seeing me learn some viral TikTok dances, please give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel down below and click that little bell button so you're notified every time I post a video. Also, all the links to my social medias are listed down below, so definitely check me out on there. Check out my TikTok. I do a ton of fun, awesome videos, dancing, skits, you name it, I do it. So definitely check me out on TikTok. I almost hit 60K, whoop whoop, which is super exciting. And yeah, go follow me on there if you like my content. Anyway guys, I love you guys so much, and I'll talk to you in my next video. Bye!